Tommy, listen to me. He is the contractor. He's the contractor, okay? I can't lose this job. I understand. Let's talk about this in the morning, okay? We'll talk about it in the morning. All right, good night.
Hey.
Scoot.
Monday at work, huh?
What are you still doing up? It's late.
Crud, what time is it?
It's way past your bedtime.
But it's still today.
Honey, please not right now. I do not have the energy for this.
Here.
What's this?
Your birthday? You kept complaining about your broken watch. So I figured, you know. You like it?
Honey, this is... It's
what?
Nice, but I think it's stuck. It's not...
What? No, 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 no. Oh, ha ha.
Where did you get the money for this?
Drugs. I sell hardcore drugs.
Oh, good. You started helping out with the mortgage, then.
Yeah, you wish.
Supposed to be a really good game.
Say what? Oh.
Hello?
Sarah, honey, I need to get your daddy on the phone.
Uncle Tommy, what time is it?
I need to talk to your dad now. There's something.
Uncle Tommy? Hello? What was that all about? Oh, dang it. I forgot to give this to him. Dad? Daddy? You in here?
Seem to be somehow connected to the nationwide
pandemic.
Where the heck
are you?
We've received reports that victims afflicted with the infection show signs of increased aggression and...
Hey, move everybody out of here now. There's a gas leak. Hey,
there seems to be some commotion coming from...
Get the hell out of here! Right.
What was that? Oh, God. Going on. his phone. Eight missed calls. Where the hell are you? Call me on my way. There you are.
Sarah, are you okay?
Yeah.
Does anyone come in here?
No, who would come in here?
Don't go near the doors. Just stand back there.
Dad, you're kind of freaking me out. What's going on?
It's the Coopers. Something ain't right with them. I think they're sick.
What kind of sick?
Jesus. Jimmy!
Dad!
Honey, come here. Come here. Jimmy, stay back! Jimmy, I am warning you!
Oh,
don't!
You shot him?
Sarah.
I saw him this morning.
Jimmy, there is something bad going on. And we have got to get out of here. Do you understand me?
Yeah.
Tell me, come on.
Where the hell have you been? You have any idea what's going on out there?
I got some notion.
Holy shit. You got blood all over you.
It ain't mine. Let's just get out of here.
They're saying half the people in safety lost their minds.
Can we just please go?
Some sort of parasite or something.
You gonna tell me what happened?
Later.
Hey, Sarah. How you holding up, honey?
I'm fine. Can we hear what's on the radio?
Yeah, sure thing. Cell phone, no radio. Yeah, we're doing great. A minute ago, newsman wouldn't shut up.
He said where to go?
He said, Army's putting up roadblocks on the highway. No getting into Travis County.
We need to get the hell out. Take 71.
71, that's where we're at.
Did they say how many are dead?
Probably a lot. We found this one family all mangled inside their
Tommy.
House. Right. Sorry.
Jesus Christ, how did this happen?
They got no clue. But we ain't the only town. First they're saying it's just the south. Now they're going on about the east coast, the west coast. Holy hell. That's Lewis's farm. I hope that sumbitch made it out.
I'm sure he did.
Are we sick?
No, of course not.
How do you know?
They said it's just people in the city. We're good.
Didn't Jimmy work in the city?
That's right, he did. We're fine, trust me.
All right.
Let's see what they need.
What do you think you're doing? Keep driving.
I got a kid, Joel.
So do we.
But we have room.
Keep driving, Tommy.
No!
You can see what I see. Someone else will come along.
You should have helped him.
Oh, this is bad.
Antonio.
Everyone and their mother had the same damn idea.
We could just backtrack and...
What the fuck, man? Let's go!
Tommy!
Holy shit! What just happened?
What the fuck just happened? Did you see that?
Yes, sorry.
God damn.
Turn here.
No. Come on, people, move.
What are they running from?
Get us out of here.
I'm trying.
Oh, no.
We can't stop here, Tommy.
I can't fucking drive through them, Joel!
Back up there!
They're behind me, too!
There.
Hold on!
Go!
Look out!
I'm here, baby. Come, give me your hand. What is it?
My leg hurts.
How bad?
How bad?
We're gonna need to run. Keep us safe. Come on, baby. Now hold on tight.
Okay. Oh, my God. Daddy, I'm scared.
They ran the wrong way, I guess.
Oh my God!
Keep running!
Those people are on fire.
Don't look, Sarah. Keep looking at me, baby. Over there! We're gonna get out of this. Promise. My daughter, I think her leg is broken.
Stop right there!
Okay. We're not sick.
Got a couple of civilians in the outer perimeter. Please advise.
Daddy, what about Uncle Tommy?
We're gonna get you to safety and go back for him, okay?
Sir, there's a little girl. But... Yes, sir.
Somebody, we've just been through hell. Okay, we just need... Oh, no. Sarah.
Move your hand. Really fucked up.
I know.
Damn.
I know. Listen to me. I know this hurts. You're gonna be okay, baby. Stay with me. All right. I'm gonna pick you up. I know, baby. I know it hurts. Come on, baby. Please. I know, baby. I know. Sarah.
Damn.
Baby. Don't do this to me, baby. Don't do this to me. Come on. No. No. No, 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 no. Please. 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 Please.
Yeah,
the number of
intro.
Confirmed deaths has passed 200. The governor has called a state of emergency.
There are hundreds and hundreds of bodies lining the streets.
Panic spread worldwide after a leaked report from the World Health Organization showed that the latest vaccination tests have failed.
With the bureaucrats out of power, we can finally take the necessary steps.
Los Angeles is now the latest city to be placed under martial law. All residents are required to report to their designated quarantine. Riots have continued for a third consecutive day, and winter rations are at an all-time low.
A group calling themselves the Fireflies have claimed responsibility for both attacks.
Their public charter calls for the return of all branches of government.
Demonstrations broke out following the execution of six more alleged Fireflies.
You can still rise with us. Remember, when you're lost in the darkness, look for the light. Believe in the Fireflies.
Summer. Oh shit, 20 years later.
I'm coming.
How was your morning? Want one?
No, I don't want one.
Well, I have some interesting news for you.
Where were you, Tess?
West End District. Hey, we had a drop to make.
We had a drop to make.
Well, you wanted to be left alone, remember?
So I'll take one guess. The whole deal went south and the client made off with our pills. Is that about right?
Deal went off without a hitch. Enough ration cards to last us a couple of months, easy.
You want to explain this?
I was on my way back here, and I got jumped by these two assholes, all right? And yeah, they got a few good hits in, but... Look, I managed.
Give me that. Are these assholes still with us?
That's funny.
Let's find out who they were.
Yeah, look, they were a couple of nobodies. They don't matter. What matters is that Robert fucking sent them.
Our Robert.
He knows that we're after him. He figures he's gonna get us first.
Son of a bitch, he's smart.
No. He's not smart enough. I know where he's hiding.
Like hell you do.
Old warehouse in Area 5. Can't say for how long, though.
Well, I'm ready now, yeah?
Oh, I can do now.
Okay. Wondering if, I should stop it right now.
The checkpoint's still open.
Only got a few hours left until curfew.
Well, we better hurry up then.
Are you serious?
I got to serve the damn papers this morning. I've been selected for outside work duty.
Oh, that's such crap. Soldiers are supposed to handle the outside.
I'll make sure to tell them that.
Okay, can I walk fast? Can I shoot a gun? What the fuck? Anything? Anything? Cut a weapon? Not yet,
attention.
I guess.
Citizens are required to carry certified to apply. Compliance with all city personnel is mandatory.
Look at that.
Don't stop. Keep walking.
Must be running low again. Seems like more people are getting infected.
That just means more people are sleeping. What's Mark there?
He didn't hear. They caught him trying to use fake ration.
Jesus.
They got us all new papers. They shouldn't give us any status up there.
Fucking lynched us.
Just play cool.
Yeah. The way I heard it, they line them up in the street and cut them off.
Alright. Drive on through.
Thank you.
What's your business here?
Had the day off. Visiting a friend.
All right, we'll run through. Thanks.
Get out of here! Close it off!
Much for the easy route. Patch yourself up, all right?
Okay, equip it with that and then hold R2. Okay. All right.
They're gonna close all the checkpoints. We're gonna have to go around the outside.
Outside the wall?
Or we could just let Robert go.
Cute.
Hey, Tess, you see that shit?
I was there. Hey, how's the East Tunnel looking?
It's clear. I just used it. No patrols. And where are you off to?
Gonna pay Robert a visit.
You too?
Who else is looking for him?
Marlene. She's been asking around, trying to find him.
Marlene? What do the Fireflies need with Robert?
You think she'd tell me?
Well, what did you tell her?
The truth. I got no idea where he's hiding.
Good man. Hey, you stay out of trouble, all right? Military's gonna be out in force soon.
Yeah, see you around.
Marlene looking for Robert? What do you make of that?
I don't like it. We better find him before the Fireflies do.
This is us.
Hey guys, how's it going?
Shit's stirring up out there. How are we looking over here?
Think wise. No signs the military are infected.
That's what I like to hear. Joel, give me a hand with this.
Take it easy out there.
Oh, God, this place reeks. I need to watch what they throw away down here. There'd be light. Grab our gear.
I was about to say it's fucking hella dark in here. Shit.
Backpacks are still here from last time.
Not a lot of ammo.
Make the shots count. All right, Texas. Boost me up. Boost me up.
Would, but it didn't tell me how to boost you up.
You ready?
Yes, ma'am.
Come on.
Change equipment.
Be careful.
Maybe.
When am I not?
That a trick question.
Creep. flashlight. Crouch.
Ain't been out here in a while.
It's like we're on a date.
Well, I am the romantic type.
You got your ways. Where's the ladder?
It's gotta be around here somewhere.
Okay, I guess I gotta look for a ladder then, I guess.
Hey, try over there.
Got it.
Great, bring it over.
Tutorial unlocked. I'll check it right now. Just give me a second. Okay, tutorials. What was that? Run away, hide, and then stealth. Okay.
Ladies first.
Lady, you must be thinking of someone else.
It's all relative.
This way.